Children, today we are going to see about Indian system of numeration. Okay, that means in large numbers. Okay, how we are going to read and write the large number? Is it easy to read and write a large number without knowing? No, it is very difficult. See, this Indian system of numeration or Indian place value system. You may know place value system. You may read it. Fifth standard, okay. So we can read or write the number using this place value system. See, suppose we take the number here. We can read this number according to this place value system. There are two types of place value system. One is Indian and one more is international. Okay. First we will see about Indian system of numeration or the Indian place value system. In the Indian place value system, okay, here from the right you take. Okay, from the right number, you take the number. This 2 is in what place? 1's place. This in what place? 1's place. And this 9 is in 10's place. And this 5 is in 100's place. So, in which place these numbers are there? This in 1's place. This in 10's place. This in 100's place. This is in 1000's place. 1000's place. And this is in 10,000 days. 10,000. Yeah. And this is in what? Lakhs days. Lakh. And this is in 10 lakh. And this is in crore. Crore. What? C-R-O-R-E. Crore. Yeah. So, 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, 1000 place, 10,000 place, lakh place, 10 lakh place, crore place. This is the way of place value system, Indian place value system. Okay, it has this 1's period. This 3 numbers comes under 1's period. This 2 number comes under 1000's period. Okay, and this 2 number comes under lakh's period. And this comes under crore period. And after some number comes here, 8, what it will? 10 crore. What place it is? 10 crore. Clear? So this is the way how we can read and write a number using Indian place value system or Indian system of numeration. Clear?